Hello everybody, my name's Dan, and come over here.
Come over here.
So I got some zucchini and broccoli on the steam. Now I'm not the best salad maker, but I've got some, I guess, some lettuce, some spinach leaves, some tomato, carrot, and some cheese, I'm guessing I'm gonna put on it. But the main thing is the fish. And I'll get this thing out. Basically, I don't know really what I'm doing, but hopefully it turns out well. I'll just put a little bit of lemon and olive oil, try out some new things. I'm gonna use that to, I guess, you know, I know it's a non-stick pan, but you know, it could, let's just see how it goes. So I'm gonna put some of that in. So I got this fish. Looks like pretty nice fish. Alright, so I'm going to open this fish first, which is probably the most difficult part of this thing. The muscle exercise. Alright, so there's my fish. Now these are pretty small fish, so I don't know if they're 300 grams or not, but we'll see. We'll see. I think as the week one said, it's alright to be a little bit hungry. Alright, so they're going to be cooking, and I guess I'm just going to chuck some salt and pepper on that, and I'll show you, I guess I'll take a photo of the end result. But yeah, that's about it, eh? See you later.